চাঁদ মামা আজ বড্ড একা, বড় হয়েছি আমি। রোজ রাতে আর হয় না কথা, হয় না নেওয়া আমি। চাঁদ মামা আজ বড্ড একা, বড় হয়েছি আমি। রোজ রাতে আর হয় না কথা, হয় না নেওয়া আমি। রোজ রাতে আর চাঁদের বুদ্ধি কাটে না চোর কারো, ও বুদ্ধি তুই আছিস কেমন, হয় না নেওয়া খোঁজ। কোথায় গেল সে রূপকথার রাত হাজার, গল্প শোনা রাজার কুমার, কোটাল কুমার পক্ষীরাজ সে খোরা। কোথায় গেল সে রূপকথার রাত হাজার, গল্প শোনা রাজার কুমার, কোটাল কুমার পক্ষীরাজ সে খোরা। কেড়ে নিল কেসে আজব সময় আমার কাজলা দিদি, কেড়ে তুই কন্দত্ত দানো সব যে কেড়ে নিলি। আলাদিন আর জাদুর জিনি আমায় ডাকছে শোনো, ব্যস্ত আমি ভীষণ রকম, সময় তো নেই কোনো। আলাদিন আর জাদুর জিনি আমায় ডাকছে শোনো, ব্যস্ত আমি ভীষণ রকম, সময় তো নেই কোনো। আলিবাবার দরজা খোলা চল্লিশ চোরেলে, সিন্দাবাদটা একলা বসে আছে সাগর তীরে। সময়টা আজ কেমন যেন বড় হয়ে গেছি আমি, তারা গুলো আজ কেমন যেন বড় হয়ে গেছি আমি, তারা গুলো আজ মেঘের আড়াল কোথায় গিয়ে নামি। কেড়ে নিল কেসে আজব সময় আমার কাজলা দিদি, কেড়ে তুই কন্দত্ত দানো সব যে কেড়ে নিলি। কেড়ে তুই সব সহজ শৈশবকে বদলে দিলি, কিছু যান্ত্রিক করজে তুই, কেড়ে তুই যত বিষাক্ত প্রলোভনে আমায় ঠেলে দিলি কোনো এক কুসুতে। তুই কেড়ে তুই সব সহজ শৈশবকে বদলে দিলি, কিছু যান্ত্রিক করজে তুই, কেড়ে তুই যত বিষাক্ত প্রলোভনে আমায় ঠেলে দিলি কোনো এক ফুল স্রোতে।
হ্যালো এভরিওয়ান, ওয়েলকাম টু ইয়েট অ্যানাদার ফ্রি লেসন ফ্রম ওয়াটসন মিউজিক একাডেমি। টুডেজ এজেন্ডা ইজ ইজি রিদম প্যাটার্নস ফর বিগিনার্স। সো আওয়ার অনারেবল অনুপম চক্রবর্তী, দ্য গিটার অ্যান্ড দ্য ইউকুলেলে টিচার, হি ইজ গোয়িং টু শো আস সাম ফ্রি ইজি রিদম প্যাটার্নস। And this is obviously applicable to all beginners who are trying to learn the instrument. So let's hope that we can follow his instruction and develop our skills accordingly. So we're going to focus on the lessons in about a minute. I would like to thank you all before we do so. And I would like to thank you all for being here so consistently. Your efforts are really appreciated, and hope we can actually grow with the this Music Academy agenda very soon. So we are going to go on to our lesson in about a minute. I hope you're all prepared, and hopefully this session is going to help us all a lot. Then we're going to move along to an open mic performance from Colin, and then there are a few more performances within us. So this is going to be a memorable day, I hope, like every other Friday. And again, thank you all for being here. Dada, it's time for you to take it away. So yeah, let's go on.
Thank you, Asad bhai. So, as usual, thank you everyone. Today's lesson is very simple and easy. Just I like to share basic chords, and then we will learn a song. So, first slide chord. Who will change the slide? Hello, Priyanka Deep. Yeah, first rhythm, we know 3/4 rhythm. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. And another lesson is down, up, up, down, up, up. That means two rhythm, but both are same, 6 beat. So, like any kind of chord you can play. Just rhythm down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So first line 1, 2, 3, then 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1. This is the first rhythm, and second rhythm is down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up, 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 up, down. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 down, 2 up, 3 up, 4 down, 5 up, 6 up. And this is the circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1. And just compare the first and second rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1. And then down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up. And just you have to think about this rhythm. We have to play with song demand. Okay. So any kind of 3/4 beat you can play. Down, up, up, or down, 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 down. Next part, our song lesson, we will apply this rhythm. Okay, so next part, chord. Please change the slide. Okay. So today we will learn a very basic song, and it's a very popular. Jekhane Simanto Tomar. And chord, simple chord, C major, F major, G major, A minor, and D minor. So 2 minor and 3 major chords. C major, F major, G major, A minor, and finally D minor chord. And which rhythm we can play? The song tune is Jekhane Simanto Tomar. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down. This one, or you can play down, up, up, down, up. So maybe it will be matched down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down. Okay. So first line. Switch to G major chord, F major, C, A minor, D minor, G major, F major, back to home chord, C major chord. And tune is Jekhane Simanto Tomar. Second part, same rhythm pattern, same chord progression. Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Absolutely brilliant. So we're going to have to move on to our next session, which is open mic session. As always, we're going to start with our very special performance from Colin. Colin, mate, are you ready?
I am, Asif. That was a lovely lilting little song. It reminded me of one of those lullabies I used to listen to as a kid that helped me to get to sleep at night.
It was that sort of for the song.
Hopefully over the last couple of years, you've become familiar with these two names, Luke Kelly and Pete St. John. Luke Kelly had been one of my favourite singers, formerly with the Dubliners, and Pete St. John, one of Ireland's greatest songwriters, both of them sadly no longer with us. But this was a song that Pete St. John wrote after the death of Luke Kelly. And it was a tribute to him, really, and also a reflection on what the Republic of Ireland was like at that time, with a lot of young people leaving the country. So it's simply called Luke Kelly's Land. Here we go. And as I say, I'm in the kitchen today. I can stand up to sing, which I much prefer, and the acoustics are better. This is Luke Kelly's Land.
It's a long, lonely road that has no turn, and the sad strip that never sees the sea. Let the truth be known that a great unrest has grown. This green land Luke Kelly left to me. The young ones, they are leaving Luke. There's none can bid them stay. They're saying there's much more to life than this. In the ignorance of man, we don't need a bond to that. When love can be destruction, it's a long, lonely road that has no turn, and the sad stream that never sees the sea. Great unrest has grown in this green land with Kelly left to me. We'll sing the empty echoes down the Raglan Road. It's the spumming of the mind that has always played dark. When strangers reap the harvest we have sown, it's a long, lonely road that has no turn. And the sad stream that never sees the sea, but let the truth be known that a great unrest has grown in this green land of Kelly to me. It's you and me again, we see it before. Those far off fields once more have turned to green, and with nothing but a song to face every right and wrong. But I can only dream what might have been. It's a long, lonely road that has been turned, and the sad stream that never sees the sea. But let the truth be known that a great unrest has grown in this green land Luke Kelly left to me. In this
thank you.
I'm back,
lovely, lovely performance from Colin, as always. You always try to bring all this.
Asif bhai, your voice is not clear.
Colin, it's amazing to, you know, get acquainted with all these amazing...
Your voice is not clear.
Fans. Is it clear now?
Hello, Priyanka, is it clear now?
Yes,
clear now.
Yeah, Colin, I was just trying to say that you always bring about all these new songs that we get acquainted to. So thank you for this, and this is truly something really amazing to experience.
I appreciate that, and I enjoy hearing your songs from your culture as well. That's an education for me.
Yeah, I'm glad it is that way. I hope to keep it that way. So,
absolutely.
I am going to perform a very special song today, and I am performing this song to obviously to show my support to all those people who are actually struggling with hunger. And for example, we can look at Palestine. People there are really, you know, fighting with hunger at this point. So this song is called Hunger Strike. It's by a band called Temple of the Dog. And those of you who are acquainted with Pearl Jam and Soundgarden, you know late Chris Cornell and Eddie Vedder. So this song was actually composed and produced by Eddie Vedder and Chris Cornell. Both of them are very famous, so you guys can actually go and look into it. So the song is called Hunger Strike, and it goes like this. Mm-hmm.
I don't mind stealing bread from the mouths of decadence, but I can feed on the palace when my cup's already farming babies, the slaves are all working. Blood is on the table, the mouths are choking, and I'm going hungry. I'm going hungry.
Thank you everyone for the support you show. So we have a few more performances, two more I guess, from both of these special people. So I'm gonna leave the stage to them, and until next time, see you all. Bye bye. Tata. Khudafiz.
Okay.
An artist should get the center stage. C-sharp minor or major aki?
Thank you.
You're the lead. I'll be following you. Okay. So no problem. Okay.
Court show the
mic. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
আমি
পৃথিবী বদলে গেছে কি নতুন লাগে পৃথিবী বদলে গেছে কি নতুন লাগে তুমি আমি একই আছি দুজনে যাচ্ছিলাম আগে যা দেখি নতুন লাগে চলে যায় আকাশ মনে রাখে না সময় চিরদিন শুধুই বয়ে যায় ভেবে সে তো থাকে না কত ঝড় মেঘ আসে চলে যায় আকাশ মনে রাখে না শুধু প্রথম জীবনের ভালোবাসা স্বপ্নের মতো জাগে আমি একই আছি দুজনে যাচ্ছিলাম আগে যা দেখি নতুন লাগে পৃথিবী বদলে গেছে যা দেখি নতুন লাগে
Yeah, wonderful performance from none other than Ratan Bhai. Always amazes us with his talent. So next up, we have a performance from our very own dear Anupam Chakraborty. So round of applause for him. Before his performance, please, everyone. For the good work he does, he teaches us so many things. So yeah. Exactly doing it from there. Dimana? Okay.
লালন বলে লালন বলে জাতের কি রূপ, লালন বলে জাতের কি রূপ, দেখলাম নাই নজরে লোকে কয় লালন কি জাত সংসারে, সব লোকে কয় লালন কি জাত সংসারে, লালন বলে জাতের কি রূপ, লালন বলে জাতের কি রূপ, দেখলাম না এ নজরে, সব লোকে কয় লালন কি জাত সংসারে, সব লোকে কয় লালন কি জাত সংসারে,
Thank you everyone for your patience. We're Watson and this team works relentlessly to give you some entertainment on every Friday. So I hope to see you all on next Friday. Till then, goodbye and take care.
Shine.